Update single collateral die to multiple collateral die, PundiX. This is reported by the team PundiX. The message also says, following the announced instruction, PundiX will support the upgrade of all existing single collateral die to multiple collateral die. During the transition period from now till the 2nd of December 2019, we will temporarily suspend the deposit and withdrawal of DAI in X wallet and XPass card from other wallets to avoid the possible loss of the tokens. Deposit and spend DAI via XPOS will be functioning normally, as well as using DAI to make internal transfer or sending crypto gifts to your Telegram contacts. Stay with us, the news release partner Stex.com.